It was a July Otter weekend. Planes on the ground and clouds in the skies. Four jumpers and 100 tandems. Waited to Scott up on 13-5. There's no one to fly the Otter Davis. Stuck in a motel across the border. Customs and immigration. You guys suck, you motherfucker. Started Saturday morning. I went for a shower, no hot water. Still hungover from last evening. Killing mosquitoes all night instead of sleeping. I walked out front to grab my coffee. The only thing that could cheer me up. I looked in the box, damn, it was empty. Man, this weekend really sucks. I was walking to the plane. I felt the first drop of rain. The winds picked up to 40 knots. The old guy better give me a good spot. I jumped out, forgot my goggles. Funnel the eggs, man, I was mad. 5,000 feet, time to pull. It was the worst opening I've ever had. Said to myself, there's always Sunday. That guy from Trenton will fly for us and save the day. Big whiz from the Otter, no cloud, no winds all day long. Just a lot of fun without anything going wrong. First thing in the morning, I went to Will for an update, hoping he would tell me Frank the pilot's on his way. But that fucking guy had to fly the Skyhawk's tailgate. Asti fucking tabarnak, another crappy day. It was a July Otter weekend. Planes on the ground and clouds in the sky. Spawn jumpers and 100 tandems. Waited to Skydive from 13-5. We can't even fly to QV. Where the fuck are Nick and Sushi? I say we send the tandems home. We get the planes inside and turn the beer light on. And turn the beer light on.